Wow, did you guys just see that just now? Wasn't that just spectacular? What a way to end course four. That was great. Wow. Got a good move early. I was able to take advantage of that, so. That's just some good gameplay. That means I move on to course 5, so I can run 9 levels 10 to get that max level range. Let's see what prize I get for clearing course 4. Or in this video. And it's Prism for the Dark Gemini. Okay. Get new characters in next course. Get that max level range. Okay. Let's clear the Prism now. In this video. Alright, thank you for watching. We'll see you in course 5. Bye for now. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and Animal Black Live. Bye bye.